experimental weight loss drug breaks record in latest clinical trial results. Excess weight is as tenacious as home pests and as heavy as the burden to exercise daily. Those who want to lose weight search for easy ways, not a surprise in this speeding bullet lifestyle of the modern age. So pharmaceutical companies don't stop developing effective drugs to promote weight loss. Recently, an experimental drug demonstrated a record-breaking weight loss among participants. This might be the one to aid people who are overweight and obese. The experimental drug isn't magical in nature and is not even an inch close to the mythical panacea. Its generic name is tirzepatide, developed by Eli Lilly and still under investigation. So don't rush to your local pharmacy and demand for supply. It is currently in Phase 3 clinical trial Surmount 1, which evaluates the effects of the drug in overweight or obese individuals with one weight-related comorbidity but without type 2 diabetes. The Phase 3 trial of tirzepatide involves 2,539 participants who receive either the drug or placebo for 72 weeks. They also receive a reduced-calorie diet and physical exercise. The drug had been administered in 3 doses, 5, 10, and 15 milligrams. So 3 groups for each dose were formed under the subject group. While the final verdict isn't here yet, the early findings appear glamorous. The ones who had the highest dose of 15 milligrams saw the best average reduction at 22.5% of their body weight. It was followed by 21.4% among those who had 10 milligrams and 16% among those who had 5 milligrams. Not bad, as all 3 doses could reduce more than 10% of the body weight of participants. Meanwhile, those who had placebos just lost 2.4%. Tirzepatide is the first investigational medicine to deliver more than 20% weight loss on average in a Phase 3 study, said Vice President of Product Development Dr. Jeff Emick. So how does tirzepatide work? It is a single peptide that can enable the body's receptors for GIP and GLP-1. These are natural incretin hormones known to modulate glucose metabolism via stimulating insulin release. Promoting the performance of these two is observed to lower food intake and raise energy usage, thus leading to weight loss. Eli Lilly confirmed that adverse events were reported. The top 3 were nausea at 31%, diarrhea at 23%, and vomiting at 12.2% at the highest dose of 15 milligrams. The trial isn't stopping anytime soon. The company plans to expand its coverage to include those who had pre-diabetes, extending the trial for another 104 weeks. Have you tried weight loss pills before? How was your experience? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.